The tornado took lives, injured hundreds, and destroyed homes, schools, and businesses. On April 23, 1995, Evangelist Billy Graham delivered a message to those gathered for the Oklahoma Bombing Memorial Prayer Service. I remember listening to him as he delivered the message. One line that has always stood out in my mind, as Dr. Graham had been visiting with emergency responders, victims, and those who had lost loved ones, he said, "Our tears mingle with yours." Those words were true then, and they're still true today. For those of you who lost your home, photographs, or small things that had great sentimental value, and those of you who lost something even more precious, a loved one, please know that our tears mingle with yours. Today, if you were to go over to Northeast 27th and Pole Road and stand underneath the underpass and look at the pillars that support the bridge, you would see the scars that are left there. After all of these years, the scars are still there. A dear friend of mine once told me that there's no timeline on grieving. Your wounds are deep and the hurt is so real. I understand that the tears will never go away. However, it's my prayer that as time passes, the tears will be replaced with laughter as you sit with family and friends and tell stories of the one that you love so much. I cannot relate to what you're feeling,